like you're paying more than you should be paying in college. I remember when I was in elementary, middle school, high school, I did not have to pay for any of my textbooks. And when I applied for college and looked at the tuition, I realized I have to pay for my books, and I wonder why am I paying so much. As fellow college students, we all experience the annoying feeling of dishing out a ton of money for books and only use it for at least 10 weeks and not use it for anything else. I currently attend Cal State LA, and my first year here, my fall quarter, I purchased at least 4 books and I spent at least $350. And basically, calculating all that, I feel like I'm spending at least $1,000 each year just to get textbooks. I believe that people who are able to attend college, their textbooks should be free based on the fact that we students are paying thousands just to attend school, and some of the books are not even being used, and sometimes it can save the school money if we don't get textbooks. First, I'll talk about the students and tuition. And second, I'll talk about some of the textbooks not even being used by students. And third, I'll talk about that the school should stop making textbooks and just put PDF files online, or it can just be on digital, like iPad or any of the tablets. So first, students and tuition. By the US News, they said that attending a four-year college and university, it's around $8,893 just for tuition. And basically, $8,893, it's only for tuition, and it doesn't cover any of your meal plans, how you would dorm or get to the school, or anything else. And for that big of a tuition, it's harder for families to pay out of pocket, even with financial aid, because it's just tuition. There was no textbooks coverage, and none of the dorming, and none of the meal plan. And basically, if paying for textbooks when you're in college, like throughout your all 4 years or more, you'll be in higher debt. Some of us take out loan, but basically we'll be in higher debt if we keep like spending money on textbooks. And some students, they see that the tuition is so high, they rather attend community college or not go to college at all, because they feel like it's a big impact for their family to take out that much money. And basically, once we end college, we'll be in like a lot of debt. After talking about the students and tuition, let's move on to the next point about textbooks not even being used. We pay $100 or more for a textbook that we don't use at all, because sometimes teachers require the textbook, but we don't even use it in class because they have our assignments online. They have a website for it. And sometimes the teachers just give us handouts, or they post it on our Moodle and they say, oh, go on your Moodle and check what's on there and print it out and do your work. And we don't even use our textbook sometimes. And it's just laying in our room or dorm, just there. Next, now that I've talked about students and tuition and textbooks not even being used, let's move on to the last topic, which is having everything digital so we can save the school money and save us students some money. Basically, if all textbooks go online or it can be as a PDF file, it'll save the students a lot of money, because basically we don't have to spend the extra $1,000 just to get textbooks each year. And for that, students can focus more on using the money to pay for their tuition or any other stuff that they need. And putting all the assignments online will be easier for us to access. Like if we're on break, we can just use our little phones or our tablets just to look at our assignments, or just to do our assignments. It'll be easier instead of carrying heavy textbooks around, walking around, maybe dropping them, damaging them. After talking about the students and tuitions, textbooks not being used, and saving the school money, let's wrap this up. students who are able to attend four-year universities should get textbooks free based on the reasons that they have, that I have stated earlier. Remember that most of the students are not as wealthy as they seem just because they attend a four-year university. Help a student out, at least the college could do is provide them with free textbooks because they have a heavy tuition and some books will not even be used, and it can help the school to save money. Next time you as a student purchase a textbook, just remember it could be prevented if the school actually took the time to think of you as a student.